In this video, we have given that Sn is equal to n square plus 20n plus 12, where n is a positive integer. Then we have to find the sum of all possible values of n for which Sn is a perfect square. So Sn is n square plus 20n plus 12, that is a perfect square. Suppose m square, where m is any positive integer and it is n square plus 20n will be equal to 2 times n times 10 plus 12 can be written as 100 minus 88. That is equal to m square, and n square plus 2 times n times 10 plus 100 will be equal to n plus 10 whole square minus 88 is equal to m square, and it is n plus 10 whole square minus m square is equal to 88, and a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So it will be equal to n plus 10 plus m times n plus 10 minus m. That is 88. And if we add n plus 10 plus m and n plus 10 minus m, then m will get cancelled and it will be equal to 2 times n plus 10. That will be even. So either both the values is even or both the values will be odd. And the product of n plus 10 plus m and n plus 10 minus m is 88. And 88 is also even. That means both the values cannot be odd. So both the values will be even. And 88 is a product of two even numbers will be 44 times 2 and 22 times 4. And of course n plus 10 plus m will be greater than n plus 10 minus m. So n plus 10 plus m can be equal to 44 and n plus 10 minus m can be equal to 2, and the second case is n plus 10 plus m is equal to 22 and n plus 10 minus m is equal to 4. And if we add both the values, then m will get cancelled and 2 times n plus 10 will be equal to 46, and n plus 10 will be equal to 46 by 2 will be 23, and n will be equal to 23 minus 10 will be 13. And here if we add both values, then m will get cancelled and we will get 2 times n plus 10 is equal to 26, and n plus 10 will be equal to 13, and n will be equal to 13 minus 10 will be 3. So sum of all values of n will be 13 plus 3, that is 16. It is 16.